515. Welcome back, folks. Well, it's that time of year when we're reminded of all of the blessings we have, but the fact is, some of us don't have as much as others.
That's why a local hospital began a Giving Tree project, and there isn't even a tree. Kirk Matthews has more on tonight's In Sickness and in Health.
It's easy for many of us to get caught up in the shopping spirit of the holidays. But some time ago, staff at Castle Medical Center realized not everyone has that opportunity.
The Giving Tree Project actually started about over 20 years ago here at the hospital. And it was actually to an outreach to the community to help them celebrate Christmas. We're fortunate to be working here and have a job and all, but we do need to think about our community, people who aren't.
The project is staff-driven. There is no physical tree. The workers reach out to community service agencies to find out where the needs are.
And just started going with several agencies like Family Promise, Haleola, Key Project. We just picked up Windward Community College's Pathway Out of Poverty, and these are the kids that are going back to school for nursing.
While they are busy shopping, many individuals will pick up an extra gift or necessity for a family in need.
The associates basically are our primary, but we once in a while will get other people who actually want to be involved, or individuals who heard about the project, and so they kind of hook on to our project here at the hospital.
Pauline and other associates at the medical center talked with the Hawaiian Civic Club about needs for those without homes at this time of year. Last year, the request was for blankets. That's a start.
So this year we added socks, because if your feet is warm, the body tends to be a little warmer. So yeah, we're helping them because of the children especially who don't have any warmth.
And warmth can mean a lot, especially at Christmas. Kirk Matthews, KHON2 News, Hawaii's news leader.